guys, the Sea Radical here today. Today we're gonna go to the end and fight the boss with only 4 sacks of arrows. He got one god apple and a bow and leather armor and Falconer CT. I can't do it anymore. Falconer CT, he has a stone sword to defeat any Enderman, because Enderman can just be a pain in the boop.
Because you can't shoot them.
Yep. Oh yeah, fun Minecraft fact, you can't shoot Enderman.
Because they're jerks.
Because they're flipping ball sacks. What?
Wait, what?
Okay. Ready? And... ready, aim, fire. Oh wait, that's already been destroyed. Oh, stupid Enderman. Okay, so basically, we only have leather armor on, by the way.
BT dubs.
BT rubs.
Rubs your butt gently down the stream.
Rub your butt gently on the pole.
That's inappropriate.
Ow. Oh gosh, Caleb, help me. Caleb! TV to me, see?
I'm chasing him.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh wait! Ah!
Well crap, man, just come back. Oh yeah.
Rub your butt gently on the pole.
Well, I'm all by myself now. Fighting some Enderman.
Rub your butt gently on the pole.
Fail, Fringlings!
Gently rub your butt gently on a pole.
Dude, are your fans called Fringlings?
That could be a good name. Fringlings?
You sounds retarded.
When I say... no, it just sounds retarded when I say it. Not when you say it. You sound...
Fringlings!
Okay.
You're recording, right?
Yeah.
Because this is gold.
This is comedy, baby.
This is your mom.
Rolling the big bucks. What?
Rolling in your mom. Wait, what? Murdering innocent people. Wait, what? You don't do that on a regular basis, right, Connor?
Yeah, only from time to time.
Yeah. Only you let the cops might be watching this, dude.
Goodbye. I'm just kidding. Yeah.
Well.
Now we're gonna abandon the Enderman battle, and we're just gonna go back to normal little free build thingy.
Look at what we did. We went to a jungle that we forgot where it is.
And we're only in creative to do this one thing because we want to make a Christmas tree. So we're only, and there aren't any spruce trees around. So we're this is like the only.
Even though we sort of spawned in like near like a spruce biome. Yeah,
so we're only using creative to make a Christmas tree.
Maybe some of the nether stuff.
Yeah, some of like the nether stuff.
But only maybe.
Yeah.
I cleared my inventory.
Cool.
You're cheating.
Caleb, don't act like...
gosh, giant...
Now burn down while I'm on it, okay?
I was gonna do that anyway. Just wait.
Make
sure you're survival.
Did you just hear your brother say no in the background right as I died?
Yeah, kinda. But, trust me, he couldn't care less about you, Conrad. I'm just kidding. I don't know what he thinks about you.
I don't know about you, but I
don't
want
to. I don't care.
Shut up. I don't know you.
Oh my gosh, dude, Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree.
Yes!
But it's on fire.
Why? Oh. Why?
Accidents.
Why? Water!
Don't worry about it, man, it's too far gone.
No!
We finally got a Christmas tree and it's on fire.
And this is the first time it actually didn't accidentally catch on fire.
Accidentally? This was an accident, dude.
You actually purposely tried to do this?
No, it was an accident.
I know.
But you said this was the first time it wasn't an accident.
Oh.
Well, we're going to the Grand Canyon soon. Thought you, the audience, should know that. To know all of our whereabouts so they can kill us.
Yes.
Or rape us.
If you're into that stuff.
We're gonna be in Las Vegas.
Bye-bye.
Hi,
no,
bye.
No! Shoot me now! This is my skin. How do you like it? Like you? What you see? Do you like it?
Okay,
like
bye!
Shoot me now!
Shoot my skin.
Oh yeah, this is your skin.
Just so you guys know, I look like my skin. Show my skin!
I am!
My skin!
Look at him in the background. Fine. Hold on.
I look exactly like my skin. No, like seriously, my body
from
is
detail
except
to
the back
detail.
Weird, weird back thing. I'm in creative.
I know. How does your character feel?
Like this.
Ah! Hug me!
Don't catch your house on fire!
Love me! Love me! Love me!
No one's ever gonna love me.
How'd you know?
I'm a sidekick. What? You're the sidekick.
You're a side
Even
prick.
I don't have any videos on YouTube or anything. I have like...
C-Rad9383 was pricked to death. Do you know what a prick means, Caleb?
That's a bad word.
I know.
Don't say in your video.
That's exactly why I say it. Sorry, viewers.
You should call the police on him.
Yes. I live at 2312. Wild Horse Lane.
He's just kidding about that. Because he wouldn't be stupid enough to tell you where he lives.
2312 Wild Horse Lane.
That's not where he really lives.
Frisco, Texas. That's not where I live.
It's like it's right next door to where he lives. He lives in Canada.
Yeah.
He's just visiting for a few hours.
Yeah.
He got here like 20 minutes ago.
Visiting for a few hours, then heading back.
Wasting money.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, look at this stupid, retarded Christmas tree.
Perfect Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree. Christmas tree and wailing and your battle.
Look at this retarded Christmas tree.
I know.
It's like retarded. Should I burn it?
Yeah.
First, I'm going to make another one just to make sure, just in case, because that's our backup.
It's like you, it that catches on fire and it's an actually good one.
Oh, trust me, it's going to happen.
Don't try to make it happen.
No, I'm not going to. Dude, look what? At the goods.
Look at the goods.
Okay, that sounded wrong. That came out wrong.
Dude, look at the goods. Look at the goods. Hey, babe.
She says, you cretin! What? Like, no one says that anymore. What the heck does cretin mean? What are you doing?
No. I'm making a jail on top.
Dude, do you have any idea how wrong that is?
Yes.
I'm burning the backup. The only one that looks like a real Christmas tree.
Is it? It's not good enough. Burn it down. I'm just kidding. No.
My life depends on it.
Stupid laughing. This has been stupid laughing.
With the high people.
With the high people across the street.
No. Oh.
I will shoot you in your sleep.
I said, hey baby, you wanna come over and smoke some weed? I'm just saying, hey baby, you wanna come over and smoke some weed?
Don't say hey baby anymore. I will shoot you in your
sleep. Hey, baby! Baby! There's a baby!
He's gonna jump!
He's in the fireplace!
The baby's in the fireplace! Shut up!
Remember, we're the high people across the street.
This has been stupid laughing with the high people across the street.
There should be like an actual YouTube video. Just high people laughing for no reason.
Just like 5 hours worth of high people laughing just for no reason. And then One Direction comes out and they automatically stop laughing and start crying. Come on. No, there's supposed to be, and it's supposed to be an insult. You're supposed to laugh. No, not like that. Because One Direction sucks. No, it's done. It's not funny anymore.
No, the way I was laughing makes me laugh for some reason.
Okay, this. If you're still watching this, you...
Congratulations, you have nothing better to do with your life.
Yeah, congrats.
You have no life.
That's not a bad thing. You if you want to keep watching this, go ahead.
No, like, it's good that you don't have a life, because it gets us famous.
Yeah, because then we actually have viewers. What the heck is that?
It's a giant present.
Oh, it's beautiful. I love it.
Sure.
Well, I just didn't know what it was, and then once I...
You thought it was like crap.
No, I thought that...
You thought I was just cheating to get this material, thank you.
No. Okay, so... How do you like the Christmas tree so far?
Christmas tree, yo, naked person. Wait,
what?
I said nothing. Nothing was said.
In that night, nothing was said.
Everything you say can and will be used against you.
And then you say naked person, they take off all your clothes.
No, that's what the cops say or something.
I know.
They want to say everything you say can and will be used against you.
Yeah,
and you say, I am Batman!
I am Batman! Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
No, that's I am Iron Man.
I know.
I am high, running over children in a Mini Cooper.
No, in my giant pie.
In my miniature cupcake mobile.
I am high, man.
Running over people in my van.
How should the star be made? Oh, I know.
Congratulations, you have, like, no life.
Weirdo.
What, me? You mean me?
Yeah.
No, like, I gotta chill. I just got, like, you know, chill.
Sure. You just keep thinking that. Shut up!
Hakuna Matata!
What?
Hakuna Matata! Have you ever seen The Lion King, you retard?
Well, I haven't seen it in a while.
Hakuna Matata. Dude, that should have been in The Lion King.
Yeah. We need to go to comedy school.
Me?
No, we.
Why?
Because we suck, man. Just
funny.
Just admit it, man. We just suck. And then you're like, you do, but me.
It's just been like hilarious today. I just don't remember what it was.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, I remember.
There's a creeper in our tree house, man. Well, on our tree.
Awesome.
No!
Yeah.
You idiot. No, don't leave him alone.
No, come on.
Yeah, I know that.
No, I'm telling you,
less.
Where's the creeper?
I just saw it, like, right over here. Oh, here it is. It's right by the entrance. Don't dare! Oh my god, Caleb, are you an idiot?
Well, we're
Yes.
Dude, I turned off the mob explosion.
Smart. My, it's a beautiful star.
It looks like a weeder. It looks like a weeder.
How?
It looks like a weeder.
Ta-da!
Trust me, it looks like a weeder.
Okay, I can't make a star. Get it. No! I worked that forever on that, man.
I'm getting attacked by random mobs.
Random mobs. Random mobs. I'm getting attacked by random mobs.
We didn't cheat for anything on this. All of this stuff is completely legit, okay?
Okay.
We didn't cheat for anything except for you. Not even the giant red star and immortal present.
They saw us building that.
Dude, a baby zombie running into a TP.
What? Where? Oh my god!
That's a screenshot.
Screenshot, screenshot?
It doesn't even matter.
Bam!
You recorded this, dude.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I didn't acknowledge it. I just wanted you to take the screenshot for no
Wait, what's the button to, like, make your inventory go away? No, I mean...
Yeah.
Oh, wait, crap! Sorry, in cinematic mode. Wow, great idea, Caleb. Fence gates?
Yes.
Oh, smart.
And so
smart.
And so that zombies
smart.
Can't break
it
down.
Smart!
thought it was a stupid idea at first.
Yeah.
Show us you who's stupid. Me. Wait, what?
Yeah, it's not F1 for me because that's a question. Controls.
You're still recording.
Yeah, I know.
You should stop.
No one's
gonna watch this.
Yeah.
Cut.
No, I'm not gonna cut.
I'm just gonna leave it here for
if
they do something funny.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip to funny parts. Goodbye. Knock joke. Okay.
I am a naked stripper person.
Okay, so knock knock.
Who's there?
Flip off.
Flip off who?
Flip off you.
Can I see that for a second?
No, don't break my middle finger.
Hey, guess what, viewers?
What?
Yeah, Conrad likes to go commando.
No, only on weekdays. Just kidding.
But seriously, he does go commando.
No, I don't.
Every once
you want to see?
No.
You want to see?
Every once in a while.
You want to see?
Every once in a while, I said.
No.
No, but every once in a while, like on holidays, right? Everyone does it on holidays, though.
I don't.
Wait, no one does, Caleb.
I don't. You just said
everyone. I'm not a person, though.
So you're
a moron!
You're your mom.
I'm a moron, my mom.
Yes, you are.
I am a stripper. Not my mom.
I am a stripper and I'm proud of it.
I'm ugly and I'm proud.
Ugly and proud.
I'm ugly and proud. And most of the viewers don't know what I look like. So that's good, because I'm ugly. I'm ugly and I'm proud.
There should be something in the present.
I know what it should be.
I already know what you're thinking.
What?
Baby. Come to me, baby.
A friend!
Yeah. Maybe a couple of friends.
Oh, guess what else should be there? No.
Yeah, no.
No, I wanted to supercharge them.
Oh, yes.
But we can't do that unless there's a storm because we don't have the plug-ins.
What the f- What do you spawn? What are you spawning?
Okay, nothing. Okay.
Oops, that's supposed to be an emerald. Oh my god, Caleb. What's in there?
A gas.
Oh my god.
Leave the gas in there. It's a puppy doggy. Whiff!
Okay.
it's so freaking creepy.
Hold on. Present that's for me.
This is the present for you.
Which one? Where? This, that one?
This present is for you.
But I already know what's gonna be in it.
Do you?
Yes, I do. Why am I spiking like that is?
Okay, turn into
peaceful mode first. Governor.
Turn into peaceful mode. Is it on peaceful mode?
Yeah. Now it's on easy.
Please do not look at my screen.
Fine. Okay, we will be back.
No. There's not enough space.
Let me put my pants on. Nothing like putting up some pants on in the morning. Goodbye, world!
Yeah! Summoned it!
Oh, crap. Seriously, man? Huh?
What? His name is Jonathan. What's wrong with it? What's wrong with what I did?
You summoned the Ender Dragon.
Okay, just look at it, okay? Come here. Look. He's adorable.
Just not looking down. Very top. Right. Where is he?
He's in the desert. Okay, look next to the boat.
Oh my god!
Isn't he adorable? No, record. Isn't he adorable?
I guess so, actually. Can I open my present now?
I'm glad you thought he's adorable. Because he's on fire.
He's so cute. Can you spawn giant creepers?
No. Oh, that was a giant. Because he's in lava now and he's gonna die. I'm glad you thought he was adorable and liked him. Because I murdered him.
Hey, can I open my present now?
Okay, fine.
Wait, hold on. We have to wait. No, yeah, it's not Christmas time yet.
No, we have to go to bed.
It's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas morning. Yay, I fell out. Yay, Christmas morning.
Guess what your present is.
Let me
open.
Guess.
Gas. Open it.
Hold on. Okay, let me just change the survival mode.
You're recording, right?
Yeah.
You have a pickaxe, right?
Wait, oh crap. Give me a pickaxe. Oh my god, why am I on fire? Give me a pickaxe.
Might be your present.
Give me a pickaxe.
Okay. I'm giving you one.
Okay. I can't wait to see what it is.
Let's put out the fire.
Oh my god! Hold on. Open this baby from the top.
The gas isn't your present, man. Dude, no, I built this!
How am I supposed to open it then?
Break it from the top. Jump in!
I'm not in survival.
Your present escaped, man. With all these holes, your present escaped.
What was it?
Well, I'll get you a new one next Christmas.
Ugh! Christmas time sucks!
It's not my fault you tried to blow up your present.
Because I was trying to open it.
Because I was trying to open it. Don't put TNT. It's going to be your present next year.
A broken Christmas present?
No. Get the TNT off of it, man.
Okay. Wait for the next Christmas time. Goodbye, world. I'm done.
Hang on, wait.
This Christmas was even worse.
Why? Because you got a wolf that you refused to tame?
Because I tried to tame it, but I ran out.
I gave you some more bones.
And then I just said I was done. All my Christmas is gone. And then he tried to give me an ocelot, and I tried to tame it, but all my fishies gone. And then all my Christmas is sucked. So I'm gone. I'm done. 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 Sit here and starve to death.
Yes, just starve. Yeah, you can starve all you want.
Why are you giving me fish?
Puffer fish. Eat them. You'll be poisoned.
I can't eat them.
Run around some.
I don't have enough space to run around. I want to starve to death, actually. I'll be back when I have zero starving. Ah, I'm going insane, man! I'm going insane! I'm so high! So high right now! There was no actual drug usage in this video. Thank you. All drug references in this video is just for laughs. Don't do drugs, kids. Don't do them. It's crazy, man! Should really try this.
Well, I'm just telling you now.
Man, you should really try this. Bye, world. Yeah, baby!
No, dude.
Yeah! But why am I not dying? No! No, yeah!
Run around! Dude, that's how you deal with sadness.
Oh, I'm so sad! Goodbye!
You can't die.
Can't I?
Oh, no, dude.
Baby! Circle life. Oh, great. Back to the high.
Yeah. Being high is like so...
drugs. Give me super bounce. I can't see anything.
Well, that's only for 30 seconds. You got the munchies now.
Yeah.
Dude, go into survival mode. You'll have the munchies. No, trust me. It'll be hilarious. From, like, doing the drugs. Dude, you have the munchies now.
Woo!
That's what drugs will do to you, man.
Drugs, man. Just drugs. Just living the life. Living the life. Woo! Yeah, baby! Drugs! How do you learn all these commands?
I figured them out myself.
Oh my god.
You don't even have fire resistance, dude. No, hang on, let me try. Let me try this. Can I try?
Okay.
I figured out all these commands by myself, dude. Are you imprezzled?
Yeah. What? Imprezzled?
Imprezzled. And pretzeled.
And pretzeled? I'm hungry.
Well, I told you that you got the munchies.
No, I'm serious.
Dude, you've been doing math, I think, except you're wheat. Yeah. Oh. Nausea!
But this is the life, baby!
Skeleton!
Spider jockey. Okay, well, that's what drugs will do to you, kid.
Oh, no. No, they'll do more to you. They'll make you white.
You want to see another thing that they'll do to you, kid? Hit it, Caleb.
Okay.
Woo-hoo!
Jump.
Wait, hold on. On the ocean floor.
You don't have water breathing, though.
I don't even have... I'm not even, like... I don't even see anything.
Do you even know where you are?
I'm here. It's time!
That nausea is...
The time is now!
I'm so freaking high! Woo!
It's not working. Hit it now, Caleb.
Try
it again, because it's not working.
Oh, it's... Drink some milk.
Why?
Because it doesn't work. Hang on.
Okay.
Wait, check it out. See if you can jump.
Nope.
No, you still have 255 jump. If you have too high of a jump boost, you can't jump.
Milk. And the perfect way to get rid of drugs? Milk. Oh my god.
Don't jump yet.
Holy crap!
I said not to jump, you retard.
And this is what drugs will do to you, kids. Take lots of drugs. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. No, don't do that. Don't do that. I swear. Don't do that.
They'll give you the munchies.
Drugs are bad. Don't do drugs,
like,
kids.
Like, really freaking bad, man.
Person died from doing drugs.
A lot of people died from doing drugs, man.
Oh my gosh, I hope no kids are doing this. Or are watching this. Not doing...
I hope a lot of kids are doing this.
No, seriously. Okay, let's stop joking about this, man.
Okay.
Woo-hoo! Wait, am I at the highest jump boost?
Well, sorta.
The time is now.
I'm hot.
Woohoo!
I'm hot, man.
Oh, crap, crap. Oh.
I know a lot of kids are watching this.
No, seriously, Caleb.
That was a joke, man. They don't lie.
Okay, so we'll be back. The time is now. Today we're gonna be doing some drugs.
You sound like the guy from that thing.
From what thing?
I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I've heard this voice before.
Here you go.
So now, it's the time.
Oh, dude, change your FOV.
Of life.
Not yet, though. Change your FOV to Quake Pro.
The time's now. The time of life.
Okay, hang on. Just let me give you some resistance.
Is that a giant spider over there?
No.
Oh my god, look at that Enderman.
That's not a giant spider. That's a pigeon.
Look at that Enderman, man.
That's a stripper.
Oh my god, look at this.
Jump.
3, 2, 1. Whee! The time is now to jump and live in the light. No, take away my invincibility.
Oh no, I did that so you can mess around with the drugs for a while.
Boo, 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 boo.
Run around. Boo, boo, boo. Dude, there was no giant spider. There was only a moderately sized pigeon. Are you gonna keep talking like this?
Yes! This is awesome!
I feel like your name should be Flint now.
Flint Lockwood!
No!
Oh my god!
Dude, are you really cool?
The time is now!
Are you really cool? Did you really just quote Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs?
Yes! The time is now! To die. He seriously just left. Steven, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Steven, did you just take off your pants?
No, boss. I was just using the bathroom.
Get your inhaler, Steven. Jeez. Well, this has been drugs. Kids, do not use drugs at any times, or you could die. And you could have the score of 36.
That's right, boss.
Oh, God. Steven, don't jump! Don't jump, man! Have you been on the weed again?
No, boss.
Stop calling me boss!
Stop calling me Steven! My name is Carl!
Fine, Carl. So, kids, in all seriousness, do not use drugs. You could actually die, you could be arrested. Drugs are illegal, and do not use them.
It's your mom!
No. This is a serious message. Drug reference in this video has only been used for comedy. No drugs have actually been used. Only affect Minecraft effects. Goodbye.